Now, here to really tell us the story from today, this is sent in from our viewer, Lee Bennett from Sanford. This is actually at the Sanford Airport, and this really describes everything from what we've been feeling this afternoon.